Residents blame the Benguet Corporation for the sinkhole, which they believe caused the company's mining activities. Residents are now planning to sue the company. The Mines and Geosciences Bureau has inspected the area and declared it a hazard zone. Authorities are still probing the incident while affected families are seeking shelter in an evacuation site.